and beautiful our young people, our children, mashallah, they are trying to fast and they are fasting. And they are 12 years old and they are young, our children. You have to teach your children early, early and clearly. Don't listen to Shaitan or do what Shaitan is saying, what the school is saying, what they are saying, this and that. Everything is more important than the prayer, than the fasting, than the Islam. Everything is more important. No, it's not important. You have to teach your children what is important. No one teaches them. No one teaches them. And now Dajjal is getting them. And you can't do anything because they don't know. They have no basic, no power in their hands because no teaching, no one said to them, there's Allah. You have a Lord. The most important thing what you have to learn, oh my child, is who is your Lord? You have a Lord. Nobody is saying, nobody giving any importance to it. They only, and even all the youngsters and young people also, families are saying, you must study, you must be a doctor, the parents. Don't marry, don't do this, don't do it, study and be doctor and professor and engineer and I don't know what, and minister president, if you can do. That is important, nothing else important. It's not important, it's nothing. It's rubbish. Rubbish. Rubbish box, how do you say? Mülleimer. Nothing, you have nothing in there, nothing. You forget Allah, you think about it. Oh parents, you have to look for your children, for yourself and for your children. What are you doing? Prevent youngsters and the young people when they are ready for marriage, you prevent them from marriage. And Prophet said, marry. When you are ready to marry, you must marry. You have to look for your children that they can marry early. And not wait. You see the people, they are in the, and Dajjal is with his black shaitanic magic, he's keeping them with the technology mainly. He's taking them away. You can't reach them. Everyone has this 5 years, 4 years, 3 years, looking. You cannot reach them. Shaitan reached them through this. He reached them all the time. He is reaching them all the time. The tablet. You can't reach them. If you talk to them, they don't hear you. And Prophet said, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, this time is so dangerous. And people are, even you bind them on the tree, there's a hadith in this sense that he said that even you bind your children on the tree, he will get them. Even that is not safe. You get them. So we have to look very carefully to say to each parents, to everyone who has responsibility for the family, you have to look after your family, after children, after other youngsters. So as much as you can. Because it's not getting better, it's getting worse. It is worse. It's getting worse and nobody looking what the Prophet said, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Coming big war, they are not looking, not listening, not looking, not interested. Ask them, the Muslims. They don't care. They say, yeah, we heard that. Yeah, there is 500 years, once a million years coming this. No, it's not coming, it's coming early. Listen to the Shaykh, listen to those who have authority. And look for your families, for your responsibilities. May Allah keep us, inshallah, on the way. And forgive us our shortcomings and our terrible state of adab. But to make new intention to be with Allah Almighty always, inshallah. Wa min Allah tawfiq bi rahmat al-Fatiha. Ameen.